you do the right thing. God says, hey, I'm going to give you the wisdom and knowledge to do the right thing like no one has ever had or ever will have. Who's the smartest person that ever lived? It's not Elon Musk. Solomon. And Jehovah keeps blessing the guy. He says, listen, because you didn't ask me for all these things, I'm going to give them all to you anyway. See, the reason you're not getting any blessings from God, the reason you're still broke, the reason you're still stupid, is because God can't trust you. Boy, Brother Mike, I'm going back to the Baptist church. Okay, that's fine. God doesn't dish out blessings like somebody dropping their keys. God, where are my keys? They're given out as priceless gems to people he can trust, not people who will squander them. He could trust Solomon now. Solomon had integrity. He gave him vast wisdom and knowledge. My God. And then gave him everything else. Well, I don't get any blessings from God, Brother Mike. Listen, if you become trustworthy, they'll start flowing in the door. But you got to develop something. Okay, let's sit down while I say it. My God, some integrity. If you don't develop it, you're not going to get any blessings from God.